Hello everybody, welcome back to our channel. Today we will continue to learn and to understanding the soil stress in Plaxis 2D. We will open the previous lesson. As in this model, you can click on flow condition and we can see here the groundwater level at the bottom of the soil. Then we click on the state construction. In the initial phase, we will view the controllation result. Use this tool to create the section. You click here, you press the shift key on your keyboard and click again. Stress, the principal effective stress. You click on sigma 1. You can see here the value is 68. Remember it? 68. And now you see the sigma 2. The sigma 2 is 34. And we can see the sigma 3. Sigma 3 is also 34. So the question is why? Why the sigma 2 and sigma 3 34 divided by plus 2 it is sigma 1. So the question is why? Why is it that? Now I will explain to you why. We will come back to our model here. And we will show the material. In the material we can see this is the sand layer. This is the sand layer of this sand. You double click and in the initial tab, click on. You can see the K0 in the X direction and K0 in the Z direction. 0.5, 0.5. And we will use, I will explain to you a little bit about this. This is the route, this is the bottom of the soil layer. We have 8 is the height of this soil layer. So now we can draw soil stress, soil pressure. Yeah, right. And this is the value here is gamma plus 8, and this value is sigma 1. So what is sigma 1? You can see in 3D. This is the sigma 1 in the direction, and sigma 2 and sigma 3 in the horizontal direction. So we can see here, this case sigma 1 is 68 kilopascals. Sigma 2 equal to sigma 3, 34 kilopascals. And then, see, 50% of sigma 1. So what is it made of? This. This is chiral. It is how Plaxis calculates the stress in soil. And we can see here. So it is for this today lesson. Thanks for watching, and if you have any question, please comment below in this video. We will try to explain for you. See you next time. Bye bye.